Welcome to It's All Been Done Radio Hour. This week we have a new Packer and Ratcliff. Before we get into that, I'd like to ask you to check out our parent network, IABD Presents. That's It's All Been Done Presents at IABDpresents.com. That is an entertainment network of podcasts, written work, video series, and more. This week I want to highlight It's All Been Written, our short story competition. We already had one last year, picked four winners. They are coming out in a collection here soon, and we made an audio drama out of our grand prize winner. You want to hear your short story as an audio drama? Enter now. The details of the second contest, which we plan to make a yearly thing, are at IABD Presents. Go under the written section for It's All Been Written. Also like to shout out to Circle 270 Media, who this podcast is a part of, and MadLab Theater, our wonderful host site. We just had a show there yesterday, so you missed that, but we'll be back there on Saturday, February 10th, for our Valentine's show. We will have a trailer for that coming shortly, so keep an ear out for that. But love is in the air. It's pretty cool. If you're enjoying our programs, and I hope that you are, please go to patreon.com/IABD and kick us a little dough. You'll get some free stuff for that money. If you're a $5 donor, you get those paid content items like Stark Story Snacks Illustrated Edition Season 1. For free, or the audio drama of It's All Been Written. Free for Patreon donors of $5 or more a month. You'll also get some bonus content you won't hear anywhere else, like an extended Meet the Cast episode. So check that out. Now enjoy It's All Been Done Radio Hour.
Our next feature tonight is Packer and Ratcliff, featuring everyone's favorite time-traveling, dimension-shifting, immortal duo.
James Packer.
And I'm Nicholas Ratcliffe.
Oh, and I'm Tim the Time Machine. My name stands for Technology for Innovative Movement.
Shut up, Tim. This is our time.
Sorry, sirs.
It's okay. You want to sing?
I know.
It calms you.
It does.
All right, let's do it.
We are two refined gentlemen whose acquaintance you must make.
As you witness our adventures, your breath we will take.
We never tarry in a single locale very long.
But if you tire of us, we are sure to move along.
Are you finished?
Long! Okay, now I'm done.
All right, fine.
He has relaxed.
When we founded Pack Rat Comics back so very long ago, we did not realize just how many places we would go. From Amsterdam
to Timbuktu, from Portland
to Paris,
from 4954 to 1383.
We travel in a time machine bought from Mr. Wells.
Well, it's stolen.
Yes, that's right, but who can really tell?
I can.
We flip through outer space from one dimension to another.
We've skimmed the tops of pyramids and wrestled Whistler's mother.
We travel through both time and space.
And space and time, you'll see.
That's basically what I just said.
I beg to differ, Pete. Mm. Through thick and thin, we stick so close like honey to a knife.
We persevere, we see it through. He's kinda like my wife.
I am.
I'm Packer.
And I'm Ratcliffe.
Our bond is that of brothers. At least we really would be if we weren't each other's lovers.
Okay, settle down.
Okay. It's your favorite part.
Back of the crop. We're society's best.
I lost it again.
We're certainly much better than this radio show suggests.
We're so loud.
We're top of the mountain, tip of the sea. Two fabulous fellas as any can see. We're funky, spunky monkeys, as cheeky as can be.
Of course, I found my spot at the easiest part
there
of this.
It is, right?
Yeah, it's just, okay, here we go. We're Packer and Ratcliffe. Okay,
we know this.
We're Packer and Ratcliffe. No looking. All right, here we go.
Packer and Ratcliffe.
Thank you.
It's okay. We're good.
Tonight's episode, Pizza Neapolitano. We begin with Packer and Ratcliff enjoying a slice in the time machine.
This is excellent pizza, if I do say so.
And you may.
Oh, jolly good, sirs. I knew you would like Flyers pizza. It simply is the best.
Flyers, you say? What the devil does flying have to do with pizzas?
Oh, interesting point. Actually,
oh, we don't care.
Ratcliff.
Yes, Packer.
Do you know what I would really like to do besides you?
Oh, cheeky pool.
I would like to sample the first pizza ever made.
Brilliant. Tim, take us to the first pizza ever made.
The first pizza, my pleasure, sir. Ooh.
Every time.
That's a new one.
We have arrived, sirs.
What in the blue blazes is this, Tim?
Oh, well, sir, you see, the first pizza ever made was just a piece of flatbread with a very dry dash.
Tim, you knew what we meant. The first pizza we would recognize as pizza.
Oh.
I don't like the look in their eyes.
That, and I don't like their spirits. Get us out of here, Tim.
Let's go. Okay, come back. Here we go.
Maybe we should have stayed.
We should have stayed.
Oh, this is weird. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Well, at least there are no grunting natives with spears here.
Where did you bring us this time, Tim?
Oh, excellent question. Italy, sirs, June 11th, 1889.
Okay, thank you, that's
enough. God darn it.
Dear Ratcliff, there's no need to be rude.
Oh, thank you, sir.
He's just a machine. Too dumb to know what he's doing.
What?
Because he's dumb.
Dumb?
But I think he dumb lucked us into the right place now.
What? Let us go find this pizza of yours and see if it lives up to the modern equivalent. Tim, you wait here.
Yes, sir.
And he doesn't even do that right.
Bye, Tim.
Okay. Ratcliff, is this a castle?
Yes, it appears so, at least the underbelly of a castle.
I do smell a delectable aroma. Aroma.
Okay, let us proceed to the kitchen.
At once! Halt! Oh, aren't you just adorable?
Who goes there? I do not recognize you.
Stand aside, adorable child. We're in search of a pizza.
Pizza?
Yes, it's a food. Bready and cheesy and tomatoey.
We know what the pizza is, fool.
Excellent. Lead us to it.
No.
What do you mean, no, Packer? What's it saying to us?
Excuse Gino, please. He fancies himself a palace guard.
And who are you, dear cooperative girl?
I am Josefina, and I am sorry to say that we cannot take you to the pizza.
Why not?
Senor Raffaele, the greatest pizza maker in all of Italy, is hard at work on a very special recipe for Queen Consort Margherita and cannot be disturbed.
Oh, a pizza fit for a queen! Oh, this I must try!
And no, you will not. You will not try.
Packer, that one's talking again.
Now, Ratcliff, it is human, so surely it can be reasoned with.
Oh, now you see, now it's growling. Good lord.
Hold on. But Gino does not like being referred to as an eat. He is a he. Eat.
Why, he's no better than the natives we just left.
Natives?
Listen here, urchins. We are here for pizza. And we intend to get pizza. Now stand aside this instant.
Ooh, pizza. Ratcliffe, I believe we may need to take a more gentle approach on this one. May I?
By all means.
I have some candy in my pocket. I will give it to you if you point us to the kitchen.
Candy? Oh, yes, please, give me the candy. I want the candy.
I believe that we have a deal. The kitchens are just down this hallway. They have turn left and you can't miss it.
Candy.
Here you go.
old clever Packer using the knockout gas from Pema Labs on them.
Oh, well, I am a grown man. What would I be doing carrying around candy in my pocket?
To the kitchen!
Kitchen!
Oh! Oh!
Leo, how many times do I have to tell you? Gentle with the basil. Gentle.
Oh, sorry, Master Raffaele. I will do better.
Oh, see that you do. This pizza must be perfect. Not one tomato out of place.
Oh, of course.
You there? Are you the pizza maker?
Excuse me.
Yes, this is Raffaele Esposito, the greatest pizza maker in all of Italy.
Oh, we'll be the judge.
I am busy. Send them away from my sight at once, Leonardo.
Raphael. And Leonardo. Do you get it, Ratcliff? Do you?
Yes, you and your adolescent karate lizard.
Yes, the teenage mutant ninja turtle.
It's the same thing. It's the same thing.
Oh, I am deeply...
You must leave her now. Master Raphael must concentrate. He's having trouble.
Silence, Leonardo. Do not tell them our troubles.
Right, of course.
What seems to be the problem?
Oh, Packer, you and your bleeding heart, must we offer help to every wretched soul we come across?
Not everyone, but the ones who will make us pizza, I think so.
Fine, quickly, what is the matter?
All right, I've hit a creative roadblock. Anyway, I must make the perfect pizza for our glorious Queen Consort, Margherita Maria and Teresa Giovanni de Savoia. But everything I try seems fit for a common and not for royalty.
Well, what do you have so far?
A brilliant concept.
Brilliant? Really?
Oh, yes. Oh, Master Raphael wants to make us a pizza resemble the flag of Italy. Red, white, and green.
Yes, I have the tomato and I have the basil, but I just cannot think of something white. And I've tried everything, but none of it tastes good on my pizza.
Everything?
Oh, everything. Egg whites. A garlic, a milk, the sugar, a lily petals.
Yuck!
Disgusting!
Inedible!
Absurd!
Gross.
Why don't you just leave that section just cheese?
Cheese?
Well, don't be a stupid! No one puts a cheese on the pizza! I got a tooie!
Cheese.
Packer, is that one right in the head?
Cheese.
Yes, that's what Ratcliff just said. Cheese.
It has never been done.
What?
It's all been done.
Oh, Master Raffaele, please, no. We cannot take that big a risk on such an important task.
Silence, Leonardo. It is my risk to take, and I've made a career of taking risks. Fetch me some mozzarella at once.
Oh, but Master...
No buts. At once, I say.
Oh, yes, Master Raffaele.
That's just so insane. It just might work.
Well, it's not insane at all. Every pizza has cheese.
Ratcliff, remember, we've come to taste the first modern pizza. They must not have used cheese on it yet.
Oh. Then I invented pizza!
Yes, it's a pizza!
Sacrilege! I, Raffaele Esposito, owner of Pizzeria de Pietro e Basta Cosi, have been making pizza my entire life. You did not invent it.
I invented good pizza.
We shall see. Ah, here is Leonardo with the mozzarella now.
The cheese.
Well, don't just hand me the ball, Leonardo. Slice it for me.
All right away, Master Raffaele.
Good. Here we go. That's enough. Now we'll just place it in the oven and wait an hour.
Oh, an hour. Good Lord. Things are so primitive in this time.
The worst. How should we pass a whole hour?
Ooh, tell me, Raffaele Esposito, have you heard of blackjack?
No. What is this blackjack that you speak of?
I'll show you. Deal, Ratcliff.
Okay.
An hour later.
Oh, Master Raffaele, I believe the pizza is ready.
Good. I have nothing else to lose. Not even the shirt on my back.
Well, you do have a fine physique.
Stop staring, Ratcliff. And thank the man for his clothes.
Why? We won them fair and square.
Oh, and we won the right to taste the pizza.
Oh, yes. Leonardo cut them each a piece.
A generous piece. We came a long way for this.
Here you go.
Yes.
could use something.
We could use a lot of something. Spices for starters.
And pepperoni?
Got the pepperoni on the pizza? Oh, that is ridiculous.
Mm. Oh. Oh, Leonardo, taste this. Surely my finest creation.
Oh, you must be a total failure then.
Mm. Oh, delicious. Oh, so bad we have done it, Master Raffaele. Oh, this is the best pizza in the world.
Low standards.
Are you ready to go, Packer?
Yes. If this is what the first pizza tastes like, I will stick to the late 20th century version of it.
Guards! There they are! They're the criminals!
The criminals that attack children!
Packer, I think now it's time to go home.
All right, you are, Ratcliff. Nice to have met you, Master Raffaele.
Nice for you to meet us, he means.
To go. Yes. Go, please. I do not wish to share the credit from my masterpiece.
Nor should you. This is amazing.
Arrest them!
We're going.
Might I suggest we run?
Oh, excellent idea, Ratcliff.
Stop! We'll come back!
I'm exhausted. We made it!
Safe at last!
Jolly good, sirs. Okay, so where to next?
Oh, somewhere where the guards aren't rapidly approaching.
Hmm. Ooh, rapidly approaching. Oh, right away. Buckle up, sirs.
Tim, stop that.
It was over like five seconds ago.
Oh, okay, I didn't hear it. I'm sorry.
Oh, Tim. Now you've done it. Do you see what you've done?
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir.
Oh, but now you're
sorry. You grab
that
knob right here. Just go ahead and grab
what
it.
What knob?
That's disgusting.
Disgusting.
Oh, it gives me such pleasure, sir.
That's it.
There we go. Oh, yes, do it like that, sir.
Oh, hey, look at that. Leftover Flyers pizza just as good at room temperature. Oh.
My goodness, it is completely different and yet still delicious. How do they do that?
I don't know, but I have a thought, Ratcliff.
Yes?
I wonder what the last pizza ever made tastes like.
Well, now, I do not think that's such a good idea.
Tim! Ooh. Oh, as you say, to the future!
Oh, yes,
boy,
I do.
Oh, boy! Yes, sir!
Tim! What? What is this?
Well, let me turn sound on, sir. Bear with me one moment. Open the window. Oh, window's open.
What is this? What? Ah! What is this?
Oh, well, that's a murder over there, sir. Well, you, Mr. Packer, and you were asked to go, sir. It's the site of the last pizza.
Packer.
Need to protest, Ratcliff. I don't want to step a foot out there, either.
All right, Tim. Somewhere else, Tim.
Oh, but they're going to drop the bomb soon, sir.
Oh, Tim, somewhere else.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, yes, sirs. Bada boom. Bada boom.
Bada boom. Tim.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I got caught up.
Don't be sorry. Just don't let it happen again.
Yes, sir.
In front of all these people, at least.
Tim.
So, Flyers Pizza, eh? I may have to give that a try. I mean, they've got locations all across Central Ohio. For more information, go to flyerspizza.com. Flyers Pizza is not affiliated with this show. Come back next time for another adventure of Packer and Ratcliff.
It's All Been Done Radio Hour, number 107, Packer and Ratcliff, number 21, Pizza and Neapolitano. Starred Chase McCants as James Packer, Dallas Ray as Nicholas Ratcliff, Nick Arganbright as Tim the Time Machine, Kristin Green as Native number 1, Nikki Smith as Native number 2, Dan Condo as Gino, Katelyn Hamilton as Josefina, Brian Skeel as Raffaele, Joe Morales as Leonardo. It was written by Jerome Wetzel, directed by Chase McCants, Foley artist Seamus Talty. As always, it was narrated by the wonderful Chris Allen. Music is by Nathan Haley and Jerome Wetzel. Sound and recording, Shane Stefanchik. Story consultant, Nick Arganbright. Please check out our website at itsallbeendoneradiohour.com and follow us on social media at IABD Presents. If you post about any of our stuff, and we encourage you to do so, please hashtag IABD so we can see it. Have a great week.
Ratcliff?
Yes, Packer?
You know what I would really like to do besides you?
Oh, cheeky boo.
What?
That's awesome. That's a good line.
Signor Raffaele, the greatest pizza maker in all of Italy, is hard at work on a very special recipe for Queen Consort Margherita and cannot be disturbed.
Ooh! History lesson.
Oh, awesome. Mm. A pizza fit for a queen just like me.
Booyah!
Yeah. I thought you wrote that line specifically to say that.
You should say that.
Yes, it's fabulous.